It's so simple. Boris Effects CrumplePop allows you to clean up audio in challenging situations. Shooting content outside with a subject on a noisy street? Let's take a look at this example.
We're on a boulevard, 38, and it's a beautiful space. We have a lot to offer in the condo.
As we can see, there's quite a bit of background sound coming from the cars, and we can't quite make out the subject's narrative. Let's hop over to our effect controls, and under our VST3 plugins, we'll find Voice Enhance, part of CrumplePop Complete. I'll drag that onto the audio clip in the timeline and give this a playback.
We're on a boulevard, 38, and it's a beautiful space.
As we can see, it's cleaned up the audio quite a bit, but could use some fine-tuning. I'll press Shift-5 to hop over into Effect Controls, where I'll see the Voice Enhance Complete. Once I click on Edit, I'll be able to enter Custom Setup, and notice that Voice Enhance is set to an indoor model. I can play back from here.
We have a lot to offer in the condo.
And also switch between indoor in a noisy environment, as well as outdoor. Let me play this back from the beginning.
We're on a boulevard, 38, and it's a beautiful space.
As we can hear, this outdoor model is more suitable for this outdoor shot. We can make small changes to both strength and refine values in order to fine-tune the audio output. And I'll bring down the refine value just a little bit. Let's play that back.
We're on a boulevard, 38, and it's a beautiful space. We have a lot to offer in the condo.
In this setup, the on-camera interview was in a very echoey environment.
There's some fundamentals you need to know about video, and one of those is the idea of planning your shots.
One option we have is to apply Voice Enhance, which will do a good job at also cleaning out the echo, but we can mix CrumplePop effects together. I'll do a search under my effects panel for echo and select Echo Remover Complete from the VST category. In my effect controls, I'll click on the Edit Setup button to see, just like Voice Enhance, that we are able to deal with some very simple controls in order to fix up the echo. In many cases, the strength knob is all you'll ever need to adjust when it comes to echo remover. Let's give this a playback.
There's some fundamentals you need to know about video, and one of those is the idea of planning your shots.
I'm very happy with the echo remover results. So I'll close out the interface, clear my search results, and do a search for Voice Enhance Complete, applying that after Echo Remover. Let's listen.
There's some fundamentals you need to know about video, and one of those is the idea of planning your shots.
Where we can hear that the combination of Echo Remover and Voice Enhance has fixed up audio in a very challenging environment, which was not treated on set. Continue to hear how CrumplePop can help your audio with a free trial at borisfx.com.